himself!
Batman. Come on, tough guy. Come and get us.
Oh, him. Stuck out there. Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
That's right. Go on. Get lost. We're in control. Joker will finish you off.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges.
Joker here, with a little update for you all. First little news, we have Dr. Young. Bad news, she's not sorry. She's in the documents of the mansion. I want it now! I could have said it! You should have done it! In time, servants, and grannies! But I don't want it!
find those notes before Joker does.
Can you hear that? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Aw, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy.
Getting out of here.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. You'd better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
Someone should get rid of this dusty crap. Hold up! I'm coming with you!
I'll watch your back!
up! I'm coming with you!
Someone should burn all these books. I'm not scared of you, Batman.
Against one. Feeling lucky?
This Joker want a dusty old room full of books guarded anyway.
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
Is anyone out there? We need assistance. Over. Central Control, please respond. This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Officer Cash, we are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Hello, hello. Anyone involved in this channel, please respond.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up?
Open.
Hold on. I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it.
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Just shut up! I'm trying, I'm trying!
It's the Bat!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Joker was right. He's over there!
Get him!
Waste him!
Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looks scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in to deal with her.
You should have asked me. I'd have made a card. It would have been fun.
He's here!
Yeah.
leaving the party so soon? What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day.
Of a challenge. I was running out of time.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. Well, no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he can hear him talking. I think he probably can. Great!
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Please, kill me, officer. Why?
I don't know. Is this city? There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
And at the end of fear, oblivion. There's no escape.
Thank you.
under my control. The end of fear, oblivion. is no escape.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long, and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her! She's useless to me now.
But if I kill her, the bat will get me.
Now, that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Stay where you are, Batman. Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long.
Now, that was unexpected. Who'd have figured figure a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there.
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. You know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, bad places to go. Get him, boys. If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
Will always help those who are stuck. That trophy was a test. Well done! You passed the elementary grade.
Thank you.
Six older guys. Stop yakking. You ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him to shut up now.
You heard that, right?
Yeah. You know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.